Hey, Thaddeus here with SquareOne Fitness, and welcome to day 45 of the Body Transformation Series. Today we'll be doing legs and back. What else? That's really about it. We're going to jump right into the video today. We are upping our weights this week, trying to bulk up. We've done kind of cutting the calories or cutting weight. So we've upped our calories this week and our weight. So, what was I going to say about that? Oh, I still do my lunges here in the morning workout at my house, the home gym. So it'll be mostly lunges around here. I am going to add a weight vest to increase the difficulty of that. And then when I go to the gym, I go to the YMCA later today, we'll hit all the circuit machines. So we'll do presses, extensions, curls, abductors. We'll even do some squats and stuff over there. So we won't see that on video, but I do that at the Y. Here we're just gonna stick to our normal Wednesday lunge routine, which is almost all lunges here in the house and then pull-ups. Anyway, like I said, we're gonna jump right into that today. Oh, before I jump right in, today, day 45, 164.6 pounds. So pretty much the exact same weight as yesterday, 164.6. Like I said, I have increased my calories, so I think it's gonna stay kind of steady and then hopefully increase a little bit with muscle. That's the goal. Today's leg day, 164.6, jumping straight in. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's workout. If you do, hit the like button, leave a comment below. Bam! Stretching took a little longer than I wanted, but I was very much enjoying it, and I was enjoying my music too, so that's good, that's okay. Up first, we've got our balance lunges. We're gonna use the TRX rope and do a one leg balance lunge. I'm gonna try and do 25 each leg. We are wearing a weight vest, like I said, for all the leg exercises today. With the weight vest right now, I just weighed myself. We're up to 182 pounds, so pretty much the exact same weight I started this whole thing with 45 days ago, so that's okay. What else? That's about it. We're going to try and do 25 per leg. The weight vest might make it a little hard, but we're going to go for it. And then it's leg pull-ups. We'll take the weight vest off for the pull-ups. Just not quite there with my form yet, and I want to keep nice, good, clean pull-ups. And I'm really coming down before I can even do 10 still. So I want to get to at least 10, even 12 clean pull-ups. Then maybe I'll add a weight vest to that. So long explanation for no weight vest on the pull-ups. Doing a weight vest for all the lunges and leg exercises. Think that's it. It's going to go leg, pull-up, leg, pull-up, leg, pull-up for the next hour and a half. Here we go! That was by far the cleanest set of pull-ups I've ever had, so feeling good about that. Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let go. Up next, I got the wall squat, but I can't do it with the weight. Well, I could do it with the weight vest, but it's really uncomfortable because the weights jab into your back. So anyway, we're going to, well, I forgot to bring it with me. We're going to just hold, I don't know, what do you think? 10-pound weight, 15-pound barbell, something like that. We're gonna hold some weight and do a wall squat. We're gonna still go for our 120 seconds. So here we go. Well, the watch is bugging me to no end. I can't like hold the weight and look at the watch. And I forgot to play my music. Record at least one exercise, a workout, and we forgot to record, whatever, side lunges. Oh, I'm actually really enjoying the weight vest and heavier weights with these lunges. Oh, because I'm working out, I feel like I'm getting in a good sweat. Anyway, too much talking. We're back to pull-ups. I did 22, 11 each leg with the side lunge. Instead of 20-pound dumbbells, we went up to 30. And we had the weight vest, felt really good. Pull-ups are next, here we go. Halfway, so I'm gonna feed the dogs real quick, open the garage door, take a little mini break, oh, and then get right back into it. I think up next we've got a three-way lunge, so forward to an angle and then off to the side. What am I trying to say? Oh, we're gonna skip the sneaky lunges today. They take a little while. I don't think I have time. I'd rather get to the end of the exercise and just skip that one. Maybe I'll make those up at the YMCA. Anyway, a little mini break here. Then we're gonna get on to the three-way lunge. Thank you. right. I'm calling it. Kind of hit a wall last couple exercises there. I think upping the weights, putting on the weight vest, as you're like going for it still, kind of maybe a little too much, but it's good. It's all good. I'm gonna stop before I kill myself. I got a whole nother workout coming up in a couple hours. So feeling good about it, feeling really good about it. It's totally okay to stop a couple sets earlier. I've got two sets of pull-ups and one more set of legs to go. I should have done 25 more calf raises, and like I said, whatever, no big deal. Just feeling a little spent, and I want to take a mini break before my client, my first client gets here. So, end of that explanation. Thank you very much for watching today. I hope you enjoyed all the lunges, did some pull-ups. Today is a leg day, legs and back. Like I said, we'll go to the YMCA a little later today. Hit all the circuit machines there. So I'll list all the machines I do at the end of the video here. I'll start listing what I do at the YMCA as well. So get some type of record for that. Anyway, like I said, thank you very much for watching. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. If you haven't done it yet, please subscribe to my channel. My name is Thaddeus. This is Square One Fitness. We're doing a body transformation video. Got about 45, 50 days left of that. And then we'll just be putting out challenge videos, other workout videos. We got some big news coming up for Square One Fitness in the new year. So don't really want to spill the beans on that yet, but little teaser if you're actually watching this far into the video. Big stuff coming up. Anyway, this is me. Thanks one last time for watching. Have a great day, and don't forget to get in your workout and eat healthy. Bam!